pumped to be here. I think most tourists coming to Bangkok have seen these lit up bump carts. It can feel a little touristy, but the locals aren't really eating this stuff.
Oh, yeah.
And they have been for a long time.
Most big markets I've been to in Thailand have a bug section. Like most cuisine that starts out as survival food, they figured out how to make it taste.